thank you for your love, that while we were yet sinners, you sent Jesus to die on the cross for our sins. And we have that hope because he lives. He lives within our hearts. And so, Father, tonight we give you honor, we give you glory, because you, O Lord, are worthy to be praised. We join the psalmist when we say, from the rising of the sun, even unto the going down of the same, Lord, you are worthy to be praised. We thank you, Father. We glorify you. Oh, hallelujah.
Thank you. non-conventional, we're going to ask the senior pastors to come to the main podium and introduce themselves and make any remarks they were going to make. Let's start with the senior pastor furthest away from us.
Praise the Lord. My name is senior pastor of the Haitian Church of God Office in Kingdom, the chief overseer of the Haitian. I've been very happy to be in this Seventh Night in Common Church, especially when I look at the Friday morning, so many children, yesterday, last night, so many young people. For you, we can fight a good fight and bring you for victory. May God bless you. Good evening.